to the cup in terms of the penetration by Wade and LeBron really is what separates the Heat from a lot of other teams.
LeBron making so much of his offense now inside the lane.